How many times did we do this?
Eight. Just you play the same number as we did before. Yeah. 12 before the solo.
We build it up, then we come in like eight. We did before he comes
you're
to
for
sing.
You're four, and we're all together for eight. And 12, then, you and play 12. It. Then it's solo. Cha cha cha.
Then he does solo?
The marimba solo.
No, five solo.
So it's I do it for four, then all together for eight. Yeah. And then how many for the solo?
Yeah, it's just on number eight, when we all come in, we go da na 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 on the eighth one, remember?
After the dot dot dot, we go eight more.
Yeah, and we go.
Guys, that's solo. Let's just do eight for now, and then we'll stop the cha cha cha, and then see you on the song.
Sounds good. Let's take it.
When we record, we'll do the solo however long we feel like taking. We don't get 10 minute vibes
all the lyrics matched up perfectly.
Yeah, it's cool.
I'm
going
to
take it from the rhythm and everything. I'm impressed.
I can't even. Somehow I messed it up after the jail session. Like,
what?
Oh, two lost lines got left. No, before the solo.
I'm going to take the second verse.
Before that, yeah, careful when something breaks.
Taking your hand or something like that.
Yeah. Where's that at?
That's
second time.
Okay. Before the.
Like, so you want to? Where are we?
Second time this.
After the solo.
Okay.
Yeah. It's already happening right after the guitar solo. So you go.
If you're not careful, something breaks. Woe to you for your hand. I will take. Burning. Need to make a choice. Save the steel or the blue snake all tooth. Cantina solo?
That would be great.
Yeah.
Work on it later.
Yeah, I gotta get the music from Cantina and listen to that because it's kind of hard to do it from there.
Well, because if you did it, you know, just did a very put on the vibe.
That'd be cool. Could you do it in that like that? Or?
I can see how close I can get with the damn chords.
It doesn't have to be exact.
Why not? I can see how close I can get. Remember the end? We're gonna do jam, just kind of jam, just fuck around, and then we're gonna go back into the
all that out.
No, we planned it out. We planned it out. We can do our solos. It was, we went to that riff, the new riff.
You come in right after the intro. You come in.
first one, but the second time.
The second one, you come in after he, Mike builds go, it up you, with the bass and yeah, you know.
You go
Mike's,
through once.
What he's saying is Mike's gonna build it up, then you do fill. So you know that when you know what you do
sure.
anyway. Naturally, you do that anyway.
Sir, great. Let's just do it. I'll right, talk right. about it. Let's just play. Crash and burn, crash and burn. Yeah.
it's a death grip. Get ready for the trip. Why does the soul alienate? Who does the soul fill a plate? Strip down to its basic state. See through the deception I hate. It has always been there. Theory of the black square opposes the problem. Be the solution.
That's what I'm saying. And if it doesn't make that much difference.
Hold on.
Sorry.
Because what I'm saying is two of my lines match one of your lines. So if you had four, I should be down to eight, but we had said go down to six.
I know what he's talking about. Believe it or not, I know what he's saying.
Hey, how do you think we feel when you guys are talking? About 7 9.
Well, add two more lines.
May one day walk upright day. All I've got to say is, we are the fish of the
thank you. acid nothingness and come here to spread over my tiny little bear. 8 feet tall when fully extended, but blessing nothingness is never deflated, slinking down the street because it has no arms or feet. Thank you.